Hello students, today we will study the story The Journey written by Tamsula Au. I am Dr. Shruti, Assistant Professor, Department of English, Government College, Gharonda, Karnataka. First of all, we will talk about the author Tamsula Au. Tamsula Au, she is a major literary personality from the northeast of India. She was awarded with Padma Shri in 2007. She received Sahitya Academy Award in 2013. Her works have been translated into many languages such as German, French, Bengali and Hindi. She has written poems, ethnographic pieces and short stories. The present story, The Journey, has been taken from the story collection These Hills Called Homes. What is the meaning of ethnographic is here. Ethnographic means a descriptive study of a particular human society. So, her works are associated with human society and the culture in which they are living. Let us take a recap of the previous lecture video. We have already done the first half of the story in the previous video. So, let us take a recap. This is the recap. The story is about Tinula. Tinula is a 13-year-old girl. After spending her winter vacation in her village, she is going back to her boarding school. She awakes early so that she can reach timely the foothill town of Malyani. We will take the first three sentences. This is the story of a Tinula. She is a 13-year-old girl. After spending her winter vacation in her village, she is going back to her boarding school. It means she studies in boarding school and now after 2 months vacation, she is going back to her school. She awakes early. Why she awakes early? She wakes up early because she has to reach timely to her school. And her school is situated in the foothill town of Malyani. The next one. She recalls all the details of her journey when her brother Tamzemba had escorted her from the school to their village. It had been quite a hard time and dangerous journey over the hills. And again she will have to go through all the same ordeal once again. Let us have a look on these three sentences. She recalls all the details of her journey. She is recalling all the details of her journey means ki wo apni jo usne yatra pehle ki thi. When her brother Tamzemba had escorted her means accompanied her from the school to their village. Tinula ka brother jo Tamzemba hai, jisne apne sister ki yatra mein usko escort kiya, uski help ki, usko security provide ki, to wo yaad karti hai us journey ko jab uska bhai usko school se leke gaon aaya tha. And that was such a hard journey. Hard journey kyun gayi hai? Because the journey was over the hills. It had been quite a journey. It had been quite a hard time and dangerous journey over the hills. And again, she will have to go through the same trauma, same misery once again. And now she is going back from her village to the school. अब वो अपने गांव से स्कूल जा रही है और उसको फिर से उसी ऑर्डियल उसी मिजरी को फिर से फेस करना पड़ेगा. Tamzemba, her brother, with the help of the group, provides food and helps her sister to cross the river. Now her brother is very supportive. Here the relationship of brother and sister is shown. Tamzemba, her brother, is very helping and he helps her sister with the help of a group. Now they got the help of a group. दोनों भाई बहन जो हैं किसकी हेल्प लेते हैं एक ग्रुप की. एंड द पीपल विद हुम दे आर गोइंग ऑन अ जर्नी दे प्रोवाइड फूड एंड दे हेल्प हर टू क्रॉस द रिवर. इट इज़ ऑलमोस्ट मिड नाइट वेन दे रीच द स्कूल कैंपस. नाउ वी आर एट द हाफ ऑफ द स्टोरी कि जब Tinula एंड Tamzemba आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग द जर्नी ऑलमोस्ट एट मिड नाइट दे रीच द स्कूल कैंपस. लगभग आधी रात को जो है दोनों बहन भाई कहाँ पहुँचते हैं अपने स्कूल के कैंपस में. एट द स्कूल हर ब्रदर फर्स्ट ड्रॉप द ट्रंक ओवर द टॉप ऑफ द गेट देन होस्टेड Tinula ओवर इट.
and finally jumped in himself. What happened? When both Tinula and her brother reached the school, her brother dropped the trunk over the top of the gate and then lifted Tinula over it and finally jumped in himself. The superintendent or in charge of the school of the hostel took Tinula to the school infirmary. Infirmary is the place, or you can say it's just like a medical wing where sick children rest, which was temporarily being used to keep latecomers overnight after the holidays. Infirmary was used temporarily to keep latecomers overnight after the holidays. The students who are coming in holidays at late night, so they were used to keep in infirmary. Since there was no extra bed that night, she was allowed to share the one in which her friend Winnie was sleeping. Because there was no extra bed, so that's why Tinula was asked to share the bed with Winnie. Winnie is her friend. Winnie made some space for her. She was struck immediately by not only the warmth of the bed after her cold and long journey, but also by the softness of the sheets. Now, Winnie made some space for her. Although Winnie gave space to Tinula, and Tinula was struck immediately, not only the warmth means not only the coziness of the bed after her cold and long journey, but also the softness of the sheets. What the Tamsula wants to say? She wants to say that Tinula was feeling so comfortable in this bed, in the cozy bed and the soft sheets of the bed. And she was suddenly reminded of her last night in the village when she had had to fight for her share of the tattered blanket with her cousins. Earlier she was in village. Ab thode din pehle wo gaon mein thi when she came back from village. So she is recalling the scene of her village, of her home. And she suddenly reminded, achanak se usko yaad aata hai kya, last night in the village when she had had to fight for her share for the tattered means ragged, usko ek ragged blanket jo tha share karna pada apne cousins ke sath, but now here in school she is feeling the coziness of the bed and softness of the sheets. And now she was awakened by the squealing of the piglet in the early morning. And at her village, what another thing that disturbed her? The high pitched cry or noise that made Tinula awake. Jab early morning when she had to start the journey, so the high pitched voice of the piglet made her awake early in the morning. So the transition from the environment to this one seemed so abrupt and incongruous that Tinula began to giggle to herself. So this was a change from the environment to this one seemed so abrupt, so sudden. All of the change was so sudden. Ye sara ka sara badlav ekdam se aaya, and that was incongruous. Incongruous means inappropriate or unsuitable. That Tinula began to giggle to herself. Giggle means a laugh. And Tinula was so happy that she started laughing to herself. Wo khud se hi apne man mein hansne lagi. Tinula was about to fall asleep in the cozy fold of the soft blanket with the warm body next to hers. Now Tinula was just about to sleep. Abhi wo sone hi wali thi in the cozy fold, in the warmness of the sheets or blanket or the softness of the bed with a warm body next to hers. Warm body next to hers, jo uske saath ek body thi, wo kiski thi? Winnie ki. And Winnie was lying besides her, to Winnie was uske saath so rahi thi. Winnie said to her out of the blue means completely unexpectedly. You can't expect from such person कि हम एक्सपेक्ट नहीं कर सकते कि वो उसने क्या कहना था. यू नो योर बॉयफ्रेंड हुबर्ट हैज अ न्यू गर्लफ्रेंड नाउ. व्हाट हैपेंड? Tinula वाज अबाउट टू फॉल asleep इन कोजी फोल्ड ऑफ द सॉफ्ट ब्लैंकेट विद अ वार्म बॉडी नेक्स्ट टू hers. Tinula अभी विनी की वार्मनेस वार्म बॉडी के साथ सोने ही वाली थी. दैट विनी सेड टू हर आउट ऑफ द ब्लू मीन्स अनएक्सपेक्टेडली. विनी ने अचानक से उससे क्या कहा? यू नो योर बॉयफ्रेंड हुबर्ट हैज अ न्यू गर्लफ्रेंड नाउ, कि तुम्हारा जो बॉयफ्रेंड है हुबर्ट उसकी एक नई गर्लफ्रेंड बन गई है. एंड द अनाउंसमेंट वॉज सो सडन एंड सो आउट ऑफ द कंटेक्सट दैट Tinula वॉज टेकन कम्प्लीटली बाय सरप्राइज. Tinula वॉज सरप्राइज्ड. वाई? बिकॉज द अनाउंसमेंट वॉज सो सडन, बिकॉज इट वॉज अनएक्सपेक्टेड टू हियर फ्रॉम विनी दिस थिंग. शी वॉज जस्ट 13 एंड टू कॉल हुबर्ट अ बॉयफ्रेंड वॉज ऑफकोर्स फैंसीफुल थिंकिंग. The suddenness and the tone in which Vinny said the words hurt her deeply. Vinny ने जो ये बात कही उसकी जो suddenness और tone थी that was so unexpected or so cunning that the words hurt her deeply. कि तेनुला को बहुत दुख लगा. She was so unhappy. She was so full of sorrow for that. And in order to camouflage her real emotions, Tinula started to giggle again until tear came to her eyes and the giggles began to sound like muffled sobs. And in order to camouflage and in order to hide her real emotions, ab kyunki Tinula was feeling unhappy, Tinula was not happy for that what Vinny announced to her, to apne real emotions ko usne hide karna tha, apne aap ko chupana tha apne कि मुझे बुरा लगा है अपने रियल इमोशंस को. तो तेनुला स्टार्टेड टू गिगल अगेन एंड शी स्टार्टेड टू लाफ अगेन अंटिल टीयर्स केम टू हर आईज. लेकिन उसकी आंखों से आंसू आ गए एंड द गिगल्स बिगिन टू साउंड लाइक मफल्ड सॉब्स एंड हर लाफ चेंज्ड इनटू सॉब. उसकी जो हंसी थी वो एक सॉब्स में सॉबिंग में चेंज हो गई. विनी ले इनर्ट मोशनलेस ऑन हर साइड. विनी अपने चुपचाप लेटी रही विदाउट एनी इमोशन. She was on her side while the girl next to her continued heaving. Now Vinnie wondered momentarily whether she was laughing or crying. Ab Vinnie thoda sa surprised thi momentarily for a moment whether Tanula, who is she? Tanula. Whether Tanula was laughing or crying. But she really didn't care. But usko koi parwaah nahi thi. She didn't care for her. Today, if you ask her, Tanula cannot tell you with any certainty whether she laughed or cried herself to sleep that night. अगर आज हम उससे बात करते हैं तेनुला से that what happened at that night, उस रात क्या हुआ, तो she cannot tell you with any certainty that she was not certain whether she laughed or cried herself to sleep that night. कि वो रो रही थी या हंस रही थी, whether she was happy or unhappy, but it was a night that stayed with her as the definite defining moment of a great transition. लेकिन ये रात उसके साथ हमेशा रही एज द डेफिनेट डिफाइनिंग मोमेंट ऑफ अ ग्रेट ट्रांजिशन बिकॉज इट वॉज अ ग्रेट चेंज इन हर लाइफ. अर्लियर शी मेड अ जर्नी दैट वॉज डिफिकल्ट इन फिजिकल वेज. जो उसने पहले यात्रा की अपने स्कूल से गांव और गांव से स्कूल तक, उस यात्रा में उस जर्नी में शी फेस्ड सो मेनी डिफिकल्टीज एंड दैट डिफिकल्टीज वर फिजिकल डिफिकल्टीज. बट उसके माइंड में एक जर्नी स्टार्ट हो गई थी. इन मैनी वेज द जर्नी From her village to the school was traumatic enough. हालांकि उसकी जर्नी जो थी विलेज से गांव से स्कूल की that was traumatic, that was full of misery enough. But the veiled antipathy of Vinny's remark made her realize that the barriers of life are not only the physical ones. अब उसको ये realize हुआ, now she realized veiled, what is the meaning of veiled? Concealed, hide, छुपा हुआ. और antipathy means एनिमिटी, ऑपोजिशन, कि जो उसकी एक बिकॉज तेनुला कंसिडर्ड विनी अ गुड फ्रेंड. तेनुला जो थी विनी को एक अच्छा दोस्त मानती थी. बट ऑन द अदर हैंड शी वील्ड एंटीपैथी. हर एनिमिटी इज कंसील्ड. शी डिडंट नो दैट विनी हैड नो सिंपथी फॉर तेनुला. तेनुला के लिए उसके मन में कोई सिंपथी या कोई लविंगनेस नहीं थी. So she was surprised. The veiled antipathy of Vinny's remark made her realize. Now she realized that the barriers of life are not only the physical ones. कि हमारी जो life में barriers हैं, जो obstacles हैं, जो मुश्किलें हैं, वो सिर्फ physical ही नहीं होती. She had always considered Vinny a good friend because उसने तो Vinny को एक good friend समझा and was happy to meet her after the holidays. And she was so happy that she will meet her friend after the holidays. But now she realized that a strange emotion had overtaken her. कि उसको भी एकदम से लगा कि अचानक से एक इमोशन आया और उसने उसको ओवरटेक कर लिया एंड वॉज फोर्सिंग हर टू लुक एट द वॉर्म बॉडी लाइंग नेक्स्ट टू हर इन अ डिफरेंट वे. अर्लियर शी वॉज थिंकिंग दैट विनीज बॉडी इज अ वॉर्म इज गिविंग वार्मनेस टू हर. पहले उसको उसकी बॉडी से एक वार्मनेस मिल रही थी कि उसको अच्छा लग रहा था दैट विनी वॉज लाइंग बिसाइड हर. बट नाउ द सेम वॉर्म बॉडी लाइंग नेक्स्ट टू हर इन अ डिफरेंट वे. लेकिन अब वो बॉडी उसके लिए बिल्कुल बदल चुकी थी. And she wanted to leave the bed and go somewhere else. Now she wanted to leave the space, but she couldn't go anywhere. Let us discuss the questions related to the story. So the first question, discuss the relevance of the title of the story. When we talk about the title of the story, The Journey, it relates to the literal and meta metaphoric journey of Tinula. And the second is, how does the story bring out the importance of the efforts of community in helping an individual? So without the efforts of community, no one can achieve great deeds in their life. So in this question, we have to write about the importance of community. And the next is, assess the brother-sister relationship as described in the story. We can very clearly see very, very warm relationship of brother and sister is shown in this story. And the next is the natural beauty of the Northeast with reference to the story, The Journey. While taking place the journey, Tinula describes the natural beauty of the Northeast India. So thank you so much. Till then, goodbye. Stay safe, stay at home. Thank you.